ZNS Total Sports is brought to you by Fourth Terrace Diagnostic Center.
Good evening, Bahamas. I'm Kelsey Johnson. Welcome to Sports Sunday. The first annual triathlon meet hosted by the Bahamas Triathlon Association was staged earlier today, and it was a smashing success. Running off with the overall title was Jorge Marcos.
It was a really good race. I have been training really hard. I had a race 2 weeks ago, and it was painful because I was sick before race day. So I didn't have a good race 2 weeks ago, but today I felt strong, I felt good. Still a lot of work to be done, but you know, there is always room for improvement. The organization of the event was amazing. You know, I'm really impressed. This is the first time that they do the Nationals, Bahamas Triathlon Nationals, and I hope that they keep doing it. And it's a great event. I really hope that, you know, this helps people to get encouraged and motivated, and you know, we have more people joining, we have more people coming to the races, we have more people actually competing, especially young kids, you know, that are the future of the sports. But yeah, overall it was a great event.
Pro boxer Toriano Johnson is hoping to raise the level of boxing on the amateur side. In order for him to see improvements, Johnson has stepped back into the ring and is ready to give back.
Amateur boxing is like a feeder for the professional circuit. And no, it's a sad state that we are in today, you know, where we are limited on young amateur fighters. But you know what, we do have great talented young men and women who are interested in boxing. And right now we have a few, and that's who I'm working with, you know, that very few. And trust me, that few you're going to hear about in the near future.
The countdown continues for the hosting of the Bahamas Bodybuilding and Fitness Nationals and Novice Championships. It is all set for this coming weekend.
I want to win, but at the same time, it's more about just having fun. I mean, just going up on stage and saying, okay, I did what I had to do. I put my all into it, and I'm going to give you what I got. So here it is.
I have a freezer full of everything that during the season I cannot eat. My coach, he's horrified every time he looks in there. He tries to find something missing, but most time things are in there. Salt, sugar, starch, the three enemies of competition time. Right now, my freezer's full of my own birthday cake from April 5th, which I wasn't allowed to eat. I have 3 or 4 cups of tamarind sauce and all the other good sweet stuff that are in the freezer, which will be on defrost the day of competition. So when I hop off stage, I'm headed straight to the freezer.
It's Sunday, and there's no better way to spend it by watching some competitive flag football games.
Issues with our play calls and personnel. Things we're going to work on in practice this week and as the season goes on. And so today just was an odd day. You know, football is a game. Any given Sunday, today was an odd. But we'll improve and be back next week Sunday and continue our winning streak.
We did not play up to our potential. I mean, a lot of our girls were away last week at a tournament in Las Vegas, so we really didn't get a chance to practice this week. But nonetheless, hey, we were able to put it together and pull off a victory 7-0. But I mean, that's far below our offensive potential.
President of the GSSSA, Varal Davis, will have to rearrange the schedule in order to get all the games in this softball season.
We're trying our best to try and make the games up by next week, hopefully if the weather permits. We're behind slightly, so we're trying our best to make up, open up another field, Bankers Field, to assist us on the Monday and Wednesday to try to get some of the games in.
With the exams right around the corner, time is off the effort.
Yeah. I'm trying to finish before exams, but it's kind of hard due to the weather, but we're going to try our best to finish by next week, Friday.
Well, that's all the time we have for sports. I'm Kelsey Johnson.